I didn't even share with my friends. Some of my family knew about it, but I had just gone through a really, really abusive relationship going into Juan Pablo's season. So coming to the very end where it just broke me down, and I hear it in my voice the whole time of just trying to be strong and trying to be empowered. But then at the very end, having enough in me to be like, you know what? No, that's not okay. You don't treat somebody like that. You don't disrespect somebody like that. I hadn't fully convinced myself of that yet. And so it took me time right after that to sit and process that and go, what just happened? What do I need to work on? And why did that shake me? And I'm glad it shook me, but I was by no means, I was just starting to do the work. I was just starting to crack myself open and kind of find out all about me and why I had that moment, but even more so all the stuff leading up to it that I had to still process.